Well, hello everyone. It's Johnny Briaco, the Soul Pilot, with you again. Thanks so much for joining me. So today we're going to connect with the angelic fairies, the nature spirits. We're going to see what messages our loving fairies have for us. So as we look out up into the trees, up into nature, let's call upon our fairies now to bring us the messages that we need at this time. The first message that we have from our fairies is creative expression. The fairies are asking you to go within and open up to your natural gifts, your natural abilities, your creative talents, and allow yourself to express yourself. Allow your full self to come through, to be. Let yourself be you. Everything you have to offer, let it come to you and through you. Let the world see the real you. It is safe to open up. It is safe to express yourself. It is safe to allow your highest, fullest self to be expressed naturally by you through all your creative gifts, your true native, natural abilities. They're native to you. They're yours. They're your gifts. They're your abilities. And it is safe to use them. Lean on them. Lean on yourself. On your gifts. And know that it's safe to let them be expressed. Gathering up that message, really letting it sink in. And the fairies bring us another message. Beautiful beings of light coming through the trees, through nature, to you. And the message to you now is one of parenting and children. They ask you to focus on being a parent. Your children and to all the children around you, to the young kids, even people you don't know. Give them something to look up to, someone they can be proud of, someone they can feel safe with, secure. We're asking you to support all the children, your children, children around you. And again, even those you don't even know, support them by being you, by paying attention to them, letting them feel special and safe. Even just a smile, a wave, how do you do? Anything and everything can and will help. For your own kids, your own children, your own young people in your life. Let them feel special. Help them to be their fullest selves. Be yourself with them and they will be their true selves with you. Be open with them and they will be open with you. Have fun with them and they will have fun with you. Open up to them and they will open up to you. Respect them and they will respect you. Listen to them and they will listen to you. Pay attention to them and they will pay attention to you. messages to come through, accepting them fully, knowing it's for your highest good and the good of all. My fairies have one final message that they're bringing you as they fly through the trees to you. And they ask you now to take time for yourself as well. To go on a little vacation. Spend time with you. Make time with you and for you. You're important too. The more time you take for yourself and focus on yourself, the more energy and vitality you'll have for others around you. Take time for you, and you will be rewarded with that. Extra energy for everyone else. So then you can be that parent, you can be that friend, you can do everything you came here to do. All the energy in the world to do it and more. First, focus on you and take care of you and your needs. Give yourself the time you need. And your little vacation could be a staycation. You don't have to go very far, even to your room. Just make this day yours. Make some time for you. Focus on you. Give yourself some much needed time to relax and re-energize. And then you can go back and be there for everyone else and help them. The angels, thank you for taking all this time for you. Thank you for listening and taking in all these messages. Fairies for their messages, for their wonderful light-filled energies. Thank you, Mother Nature, bringing all those messages back into our physical bodies, back to here and now, remembering to implement all those messages to the best of our abilities. Take time for ourselves, to be a good parent with all the children around us. Let our creative expression, our creative gifts be free to be yourselves. Coming back slowly to this time, back to this place, ready to be what we came here to be. Thank you to the fairies for being here.